The Magical Spinning Globe, Part 4, The Time of the World. The girl sat beside her magical globe, watching the stars twinkle outside her window.
If it's night here, is it night everywhere?
The globe sparkled and began to spin slowly.
Great question. Let's spin into the sky and find out.
The globe lifted off the table. The girl floated above Earth, watching sunlight hit only one half of the planet.
Look, the Earth is always spinning, like a top. This spin is called rotation. So only one part faces the sun at a time? Exactly. That side gets daytime, and the other side has night.
As they flew closer, she saw the Earth divided into glowing sections.
These are time zones. The Earth is split into 24 slices, one for each hour. Like pizza slices of time. Yes, when it's morning in India, it might still be night in America.
They hovered above a city where the sun was rising.
The sun doesn't really move. The Earth spins toward it, and we call that sunrise.
In another zone, they watched kids playing under the afternoon sun.
And as we spin away from the sun, it becomes evening.
They saw stars sparkle over a sleepy city.
Then night arrives, and the cycle starts again.
They zoomed over airports, schools, and farms.
So time zones help everyone stay on schedule. Exactly. Without them, school might start at midnight, or lunch might happen in the dark.
The girl floated gently back to her room, yawning.
I had no idea the world worked like a clock. And now you're part of that clock, too. Good night, Explorer.
She drifted to sleep as the stars twinkled and the globe spun slowly. The world is always moving, and so is time. Like, share, and subscribe to keep spinning with us.